Next step on the road to the Albert Hall, the Miss Ireland contest on the last day of October. Girls from every county in Ireland are in Dublin for the whole day. The ordeal before them, a live television transmission from the Shelbourne Hotel and hours of rehearsal. Their fares are paid, their accommodation, and their food. For Women's Lib, an opportunity too good to miss. The girls inside the restaurant show no resentment.
Take it slowly and you'll be okay. No, keep going, slowly. Now, Miss Donegal, would you do that again? Because you can't come out with that kind of a look on your face.
For the next 5 hours, they rehearse, learn movements, dress and undress, and get nervous.
Miss Dublin, could you come back and do that again? I'm going to start getting cross with you now. Because you're not paying attention to what I'm saying. Will you slow down? Take it much more slowly. Everybody's racing away. All right, I'm in my cross humour now.
Have a go at them. It's not a bloody race. Tell them to slow right down. First gear. Yeah.
Straight girls, when you come to this, just before
time
we start...
Time on the turns. And she's modelling. Don't be frightened of the model. If you want to feel more comfortable with your hand in the air, do so. Now she's facing her audience, she's doing a turn, and she's doing the slow comeback. When she comes back, she'll do her exposure there for about 3 or 4 seconds.
You must have been a beautiful baby. You must have been a wonderful child. When you were only starting to go to kindergarten, I bet you drove the little boys wild. And when it came...
Everybody into their bathing suits now.
Come on, girls, we're running late, we're running late. We're on the air in about an hour and 20 minutes. Come on, girls.
It doesn't matter whether your rollers in your hair or not. I want you out there in 2 minutes, right? And 2 minutes is all we have. I want you outside in 2 minutes.
Come on, as you are, out.
Cause, baby, look at you now.
We want our rights. We don't want prizes.
We want our rights.
We don't want prizes.
I'm looking for commercial beauty and the ability to present, basically.
Women are people, not objects!
Well, I can tell you that this year in London, Miss Ireland will compete with 76 other countries. The most important thing is to have someone that Ireland is proud of representing, and must base more importance on personality as opposed to just a pretty face.
Get on.
I don't know.
Do you? Well, up the steps, Beth.
Yeah.
Do you know her?
Yes.
Well, how did you get on this time?
I don't know.
But you know which way to go. Up the steps.
And the winner. Not little Caroline Going, who was well-tipped, but Miss County Dublin, 17-year-old Jackie Moore, a first-year student of archaeology at UCD.
Don't get lost and go to that wedding again.
You fall up the stairs and hurt yourself.
By winning tonight, she gets £250 plus £250 worth of clothes from a Dublin fashion house. In fact, the whole of the Miss Ireland competition is run by sponsors, and any profits made go to the Variety Club of Ireland.